Hey guys, this is The Shocking Gaming, and the game that I'm gonna play today is... Assassin's Creed Origins. So I just recently won this game in a giveaway, and I'm really hyped to play this game. I've already adjusted the settings and the controls and all the graphic settings, so I'm just gonna dive straight into the game. This looks like the Animus loading screen that we used to see in the previous games. There's no player this time to move inside that Animus screen. Alright, now the story starts. I normally like the Assassin's Creed stories. The best one that I liked till now was the one about Ezio, the second part of the Assassin's Creed. I hope this is that great. I'm guessing the viewpoints will be like pyramids in this game, because viewpoints are the top place, topmost point of that area, and maybe take it to the pyramids. I think this part was in the trailer of the game. I don't know, but probably it was done. This is as probably.
You have the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh.
Like, I forgot to start the...
I can read my own name!
Like, I forgot to start the subtitle.
We will find you. We will find you. In your sleep!
Nice catch there, man.
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all. Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
This guy's dead. Okay, sir. Let's start with a fight. For that, let me just start the subtitles here. Yes. Subtitles. I can watch that. Let's see. And to fight.
You killed my master and left me for dead! That was a mistake!
Your master is a murderer!
I am his sworn bodyguard! It is a question of honor!
I am the Magi of Siwa!
Then you are a worthy opponent!
Shit! Okay, I'm going back. Come on, man, get up, come on! Shit, that guy has a shield now.
Come A broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as two, one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
Nice. Get it!
Anubis awaits you.
Alright, I got his weapon. I'm gonna use this one. This one's better. So here's the weapon that I got from him. Should I use this? For this. That was really good. Instant charge. That's this. We have adrenaline right? And like health. Yeah, let's try this once. Let's check out how it is. As far as previous games went, we could use Eagle Vision at this point, right? Okay.
Nick, no
yeah,
way out.
On the way out. This was the Eagle.
These scarabs must be coming from somewhere.
Nice. We're into the tomb. Okay, so this time there's a single key for everything. To jump, to climb up, and another key to get down. That's nice. Let's see if we can crouch.
This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago. Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this.
This time I don't think so, we can sprint. That's a point. I mean the player is normally sprinting, but if they had something more to sprint, then it would be. This could be a problem. Lose some health down, just like that. Down there. Alright, nice. Let's start climbing. Okay, there's something here. Yes. More.
Uh.
I just unconscious. Oh, nice. You can burn the webs with the torch. Yeah, what I was saying that I just unconsciously move my hand to space for jump, because that's what we used to do in the previous games and all other games. So all it is bit. And we are back. Now I think we just have to climb this. There might be something here. I think I just came from there. Shouldn't go down. Where do I go? Okay, yeah, I only went to that side and just changed my route from there. Guess I got to go. Guess I got to go. Shit. Just from there. How much health can you do? Yeah, I just went into this room instead of going ahead. Pyramids are deep, the tombs too. But I like them.
Ha! Up there! Light!
Okay. Let's run, man. Goodbye, tomb. I've raided you.
This wall.
Enemies down there.
Soldiers. Of course.
I'm here, guys.
Hey! Get him! Die!
Epsifer! Watch out!
Fire! Is that you? It is an ambush!
You are telling me?
There's the Magi. Kill him! His friend, and I'll take care of the Magi. You are supposed to.
Last guy, I'm gonna kill him with the adrenaline. Damn, that was great, man.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
God, I have missed you. Where is your mouth?
Yes, just a minute. So I have 2 months. Like this one. The fangs are cool. Also, I have 2 outfits. This one's better. have a ranged weapon yet and no items. Okay, so I can use a second weapon by purchasing the weapon bearer skill. So the ammo for those two. So I can make these kinds of crafting materials too, and make these kinds of upgrades. Bracer which increases the melee damage, and also a breastplate which increases my health. Alright, and this here is my level, which can be leveled up by completing quests and all. Range damage, the quiver. So the third part. There we come.
There you are, boy. Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Ah, it has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best.
Okay, one quest.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Senny.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse. Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Let me just get the view first.
Oh.
Let us get going, old friend.
This looks awesome. Let me just get a screenshot. One. And two. And just move for the sprint button. Alright, let's go help them.
Come on!
All you have! Your farms! Your goods! Your children!
The villagers are drained of life.
Your very life!
No one in the world can make a move without being questioned, threatened. That's too admit. You all have learned to obey and keep our heads down.
Are
you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Medunamun.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, target. The soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunamun is here, they are disciplined and vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy, but very powerful.
Citizens of Siwa, behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh.
Whoa.
Ah, home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on him.
Wait, just be back. Let me just get a view for you. first leap of faith, Assassin's Creed Origins. Here I come. Boom. Feels great.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Hayek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Hmm? Sit! Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
Ranged weapon practice.
See if you like
yes.
it. Yes. Best ball to hit is right in the head.
Okay, so it shows how much damage I can do to that damage. So it's a no-go on the chest area. If I take the head area, then take my bow.
More arrows in the rack over there. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. Good. What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go!
Still can't understand his name, man.
Quickly!
I'll just call him Harpies.
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomarch Rujek's been killed! Your friend, the Magi,
the Egyptians have great names, man.
Come out! If you wish to clear
complicated
his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Neck! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Come here, boy.
Keep low.
Come here.
He is getting too close.
Hey! Hold on!
Assassinate him! Yes.
Now for the rest of them.
He's going to be
surprised! Come here!
Stay low.
Bye-bye! Well, this is just a tutorial for making them really useful. Guess it will be harder later on in the game. Just kill them all stealth, right? On that. Now you're last.
Are we not alone?
That's all. Okay. Try to get back to this guy.
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these naked idiots do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunamon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely, things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
And Unuman is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
I thought Senu was a guy.
I must
like
thank
I said, traditions have complicated names, man.
People are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you...
I understand.
Upgrade something. I don't need this one. I can reach it. This is good, but should I use it right now? I'll just go for the extra.
I need to hunt for leather.
There are some requests on my table if you want to help.
Teramun. Not like him to give up. The freshwater spring.
Give up? Family reunion? And water rights. I think I'm gonna go for family reunion.
Ramanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it.
Let's go, Fang.
Thank you.
This is like Dhoni. Guys up here. There's no guy down there. Right, two guys.
Let me at least talk to my wife.
I hear you, Adelphi. Don't worry.
Guess I can go there later. Come here. And the next one.
Better be careful, eh? Probably won't come back, but...
Shit.
Die! I require absolute silence when I work.
Of course, my lord.
Shit. Shit, man. Really bad at this game. One down. Now instead of getting in a swing jump,
I know nothing.
We'll soon be spilling some blood, brother.
Let me at least talk to my wife.
Something shot.
Can't I loot him?
What do you want me to tell you? I know nothing.
Last guy.
Let me at least talk to my wife. Bayek? Is that you? Get me out of here! Wait! Bayek! Where are you going?
Worms, take you!
Damn it, man.
So sure. Yeah.
Not again.
What are you doing?
You are dead.
Pathetic. Death for you.
Shit, what the hell, man?
Give him.
Didn't I assassinate him from?
Taken four other priests. I pray they are all alive.
Hide right here. When you are certain no one's around, get away from the temple.
Okay, so what I'm doing is a higher level.
You die.
Afraid
to face me, coward?
Dead! Dead, you shit!
I'll cut you now!
Come on.
shit, there's two guys now. Until that guy goes back inside, I can't kill this guy. Where's that guy? Where's the other guy? Got an attack on him.
Stupid peasant! Now you learn! Time to die, Philae!
Got him. That was an awesome finisher.
Need to get you in the car. Pay now.
For me to question.
In the world.
Your oldest, my lord?
One may have heard an ancient story or know of the gods.
Is anyone there?
What has become of the priest, I question?
He dies, my lord.
Find more priests. This is frustrating. I feel I have the elements here, but cannot put everything together properly. Silence when I work.
Damn you all!
I want to question them all. This is frustrating. I feel I have the elements here, but cannot put everything together properly.
Of course, my lord.
Hey, what's up?
You were right.
Bruised and beaten, but I can move.
Stay hidden until you can slip out of the temple.
In the piece.
Hey, keep your weapon close.
Nothing gets through. No help coming.
Hey.
What?
Understood. All ears.
Keep the net safe.
Keep up! Hey!
Let's not get jumped.
Seen in this area.
Oldest villagers for me to question.
The old?
One may have heard an ancient story or know about the vault.
Commander.
What way you would
Hey!
Hey!
it.
Sure. Too greedy then. Why throw your life up?
Lazy peasants! Make yourselves useful!
I should be cautious around here.
Find war, priests!
Heard an ancient story or know about the vault.
This is a holy place, the sacred temple of Amun.
Yeah.
You cannot lock us up like this.
Find the names of any villagers who visit the temple regularly.
Okay.
Do not let anything through.
Just run, man. Run like a madman.
Of course, my lord.
Get back up, man. Get back up.
A waste of my skills, but duty calls. Gideon! Get back!
Gonna kill them. Like a challenge. So I want to kill them. Of the game on one. Yeah, I heard that.
This is a holy place, the sacred temple of Amun.
Hey!
Forgive you. That's really you. Thank the gods. We must stop this madness.
Hide here until you can get out without being seen. By the grace of Amun. That's all of them.
Alarm! Over here!
All right, quest completed. Shit, I could have changed my shield there.
Mad to try anything here, but let's stay sharp.
Dumb ox, what are you doing?
Hey, keep back then! Work with me! You will not escape!
Thank you.
calling? What the hell, man? What kind of business?
Lazy peasants! Make yourselves useful! Lazy peasants! Make yourselves useful!
Best not to draw attention here. Died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
This guy doesn't run, man. That's not. Can't take it out.
Sight here.
Hey, hold on. Hey, why are you here?
Me? I'm no elder.
Hey, you! Stop!
Sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here with her son and daughter.
The entire family.
Sadly, I see Terramoon also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Ah, I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that put you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh.
I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna get the parry one. Alright, so that's it for today, guys. Thank you, and be sure to like the video and share it and subscribe for more. Just Choking out.